My name is Holly Bergman. I am a junior at Salisbury University, and I'm a double major in English with a focus in creative writing and in communication arts with a focus in multimedia journalism. So we visited a ceramics class, and in the ceramics class there were about a dozen people working on various machines. So there were a few people working with clay with their hands, there were a few people sponging the clay, there were a few people rolling out the clay, they were molding it on the wheel. Some of them were doing detailed work with little tiny like tools. I thought the activity was really enlightening. It makes me want to take ceramics as a class, and I just thought it was really interesting and cool.